didn't have that one on. This is so cool. They all flared in purple.
Why, she just went for the exam?
Funny thing. Damn, we got a whole bunch coming here. See, you gotta keep eyes on those doors. Oh, it looks like we calmed it down for a little bit. Calmed it down. Cool.
doesn't bother me.
Look, Leopold. In a private theater. Good, I guess. Check out this one. Yeah. Don't touch. What are you? Touch, I'm gonna arrest you.
Hey, that's his First Amendment right.
Okay?
That's his First Amendment
Don't
right.
touch. Then learn your First Amendment, idiot. You see? You don't want to end up in jail. Learn your First Amendment, dude. I like it.
Huh?
I like it that you know your First Amendment.
Fuck yeah, I watch Nasty Nathaniel,
okay.
SBE. Oh, dude, you guys rock.
I never seen you here. I've been here a lot of time.
This is the, I recently started parking and then walking down this way.
Okay.
So it's pretty new. It's pretty new. Dude, this is freaking awesome.
I know, it's crazy here.
Oh, yeah.
I'm always
especially
like every
right
day here.
This is a very like, you know, because of jail and then you have the sheriffs over here and over here. Oh man, this is the best. This is awesome. What channel are you on?
Silence Boy, First Amendment.
Okay, I'm gonna subscribe to you.
All right, thank you very much.
Sweet, sweet, sweet. Shit, where's my
All right.
Yeah.
Let me hear you. Like, this guy acts dumb always in the camera.
What's it called? First
Amendment? Silence Boy, First Amendment. That's good, you should watch it.
Oh, there you are. Is that you right there?
Yeah.
Oh, sweet. Right on. Oh, and you went inside Union Station too?
Yeah.
Oh my God, I can't wait to
I've been them. with a lot of auditors. Ferry Potato.
Oh, yeah?
I've been with Current Country Transparency.
Oh, that's
like
amazing.
Three of us will go into government places.
I want SGV to come over here too, man. Fuck, I love watching his videos.
His friend was here yesterday.
Who?
West Coast Digital.
Oh, West Coast Digital, he was here?
He was at the night I was gonna come, but he left.
Oh, fuck. That is beautiful. Oh my God, that's so cool. Yeah, I work for Metro, so we walk down this way, we do all that stuff. And I was just telling my buddy Fernando about you. I'm waiting for him to park. I want him to come and meet you, man. That's
yeah.
So cool.
All right.
All right, I'm gonna let you get back
all
to
right,
you.
All right, have a good day. Thank you for respecting the First Amendment.
Oh yeah, dude, of course.
There's not many people like you. They're all ignorant.
After watching your guys' videos and stuff, I was like, you know what? It's true. Everyone has the right to film in public,
whatever's
in public. You're not violating property and whatnot. So it's like, man, just leave those people alone.
I know.
They don't have a gun, you know, they don't have like anything to hurt you. You know, what are you gonna do, right?
All right. It was nice meeting you.
Okay. Likewise, I'm Brandon, by the way.
All right, Rick.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
I hopped out of the car so fast, I left him alone. Alright,
sorry buddy, I'm gonna wrap this up. Go ahead and subscribe to my YouTube channel, Silence Boy First Amendment. Thank you for the support.